I had a bad dream.
What happened in it?
Well, I've had this dream on more than one occasion. It's a recurring dream. It always starts the same way. I'm out on the grass in the backyard and it's raining. I don't know how I've gotten there. I don't know how my victim got there either.
Your victim?
Well, let me finish. Someone's staring up at me from the grass. I have a hammer in my hand and I swing it down again and again and blood sprays and I attack the stranger. And then they're dead. I return and take their limbs away. Throw them in the pool. I watch them float away from me, blood spreading all across the surface of the water. I go to my room, get into bed. And that's when I wake up. It feels so real. A lot.
Well, you seem worried.
It's just a dream. It just feels so real.
Well, don't worry about it, Cabe. I mean, it's just a dream.
Alissa, you don't understand. I mean, these dreams are so disturbing. They feel so real. They just stick with you.
Well, you know what? I'll go outside, I'll turn on the pool light, and no one will be out there.
Okay, go.
Plastic.